सकते हैं।
टोमेटो गो वी आर प्रोक्योर्ड एंटीबॉडी कॉकटेल विच इज़ द लेटेस्ट ट्रीटमेंट फॉर द कोविड सिनेरियो। ओके, बेसिकली अ वेरी कॉस्टली ड्रग एंड वी हैव गॉट इट फॉर फ्री एंड दिस इज अ वेरी दिस इज राइट नाउ यू कैन से वन ऑफ द बेस्ट ट्रीटमेंट अवेलेबल फॉर अस। बट इट्स बेसिकली टू ड्रग्स, कंपोजिशन ऑफ टू ड्रग्स, दे आर एंटीबॉडीज। ओके, एसरेविमैब एंड इमडेविमैब। ओके, सो दीज टू ड्रग्स, the criteria is we have to give it, we are giving it for elderly patients who are having comorbidities like diabetes, hypertension, or you know, cancer patients, okay, who have received treatment, okay, who are basically immunocompromised and having COVID and coming within the first 5 days of symptoms, because giving this cocktail beyond 5 or 6, 7 days the use of the cocktail becomes less. So as soon as they turn positive we have to give the cocktail. So SGS Chikalin we have started the giving the cocktail on 14th, and we have successfully given now for 8 patients, all were elderly and having diabetes and pressure. Okay, and all patients post giving the injection are doing well. We have been monitoring them on phone also, and we have been even talking to them, and they have actually very well improved. Post, some of them who had come with fever and cough have now are not having fever and cough. Their symptoms also have gone within the next 2 days. So basically we take the patient, we do their pulse BP, we do an ECG, we see if the parameters are normal, and then the drug is given over IV around 40 to 40 minutes to 1 hour. Then we keep the patient for observation. Sometimes we keep the patient for entire day also, but sometimes we admit in the morning and we see up to evening. If everything is okay, we again check all the parameters and we send the patient the same day sometimes. So this is a very wonderful drug which has come, and I'm sure this will be a life changer if we get more and more of these drugs and we can help more and more patients, especially who are immunocompromised.
Sir, is the drug available as of now in the hospital, just in case people arrive here?
We have we have given for 8 patients, so we can give for another few patients, because since it's a very costly drug, it has been just procured by the government. It has been given in all the hospitals, Azilo, Hospicio, and our hospital in Ponda also. So we have got enough samples of short doses, but at least whatever possible we can help, we are doing it for all the patients.